Hi everyone, my name is Peter Ntugavita and I'm doing electrical engineering at Central University of Technology. So here I'm going to present my own design. I have designed alarm sensor. That is the name of my project. So here is my problem statement. My problem statement is to activate LED and buzzer as soon as the motion is detected. And description of the project and own design. And here are components that I have used. I have used relay module, Arduino, LDR, buzzer, LCD, and ultrasonic sensor. So here is my block diagram. So I have circled the two parts, which I circled LDR sensor and LED. That is my output. Then here is flowchart of my software. So here in my left hand side is the part where it detect motion. On my right hand side is the part where it detect a darkness. So here is my schematic, and here is working on PCB. So here is the picture of my circuit, final circuit. So here is my working circuit. So I have used, here is ultrasonic sensor and is buzzer, and here is LCD that displays the distance that I'm talking about. So when there's no object detected on the ultrasonic sensor, it writes no intruder detected. So when the object is close to 12 centimeters, my buzzer will ring. So let's see. So the buzzer is ringing. When I come closer, then it still detect the distance that I'm. So when I go away, it start after 12, it stopped ringing. That is my first part of my project. So here is part 2 of my alarm sensor. I have used LDR to detect a darkness. When it detect the darkness, my relay will be energized and my LED will be on. So when I turn on the light, my relay will be de-energized, then my LED will be off. So let me go and turn off the light. So here my LED becomes on when it is darkness. So I'm going to turn on the light. When I turn on the light, those two LEDs will be off because my relay will be de-energized. So let me go and turn on the light. So here there is no lightning, so my project works like that.